Hi everybody, and welcome to another dance tutorial of Starsy School of Dance. Today we're going to share with you how to dance the hokey stick in cha-cha-cha and some tips for technique improvement. Enjoy! Foot position for leaders for beginners. Left foot forward, toe turned out. Right foot in place. Left foot to side, short step. Right foot half close to left foot. Left foot to side, short step. Right foot back. Left foot in place. Right foot forward. Left foot cross behind right foot. Right foot forward. Advanced foot position for leader. Left foot forward, toe turned out. Right foot in place. Left foot cross behind right foot. Right foot to side, short step. Left foot close to right foot. Right foot back. Left foot in place. Right foot forward. Left foot cross behind right foot. Right foot forward. Foot position for follower. Right foot close to left foot. Left foot forward. Right foot forward. Left foot cross behind right foot. Right foot forward. Left foot forward. Right foot back and slightly to side. Left foot back. Right foot cross in front of left foot. Left foot back. Action used for leader for beginners. Checked forward walk. Weight transfer in place. Compact chassé. Backward walk. Weight transfer in place. Cha-cha-cha lock. Right, left, right, forward. Advanced action used for leader. Checked forward walk. Weight transfer in place. Ronde chassé, foot close on last step. Backward walk. Weight transfer in place. Cha-cha-cha lock, right, left, right, forward. Action used for follower. Foot close with weight change. Forward walk. Cha-cha-cha lock, right, left, right, forward. Forward walk. Forward walk, turning. Cha-cha-cha lock, left, right, left, backward. Footwork for leader for beginners. Ball flat. 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 Toe. Ball flat. Advanced footwork for leader. Ball flat. Ball flat, toe, flat. Ball flat, ball flat. Ball flat, ball flat, toe, ball flat. Footwork for follower. Ball flat, ball flat, ball flat, toe, ball flat. Ball flat, ball flat, toe, ball flat. Ball flat. Body turn for leader. For the steps 1 till 5 we have no body turn. For the steps 6 till 10 we have a body turn of 1/8 to the right. Body turn for follower. For the steps 1 till 5 we have no body turn. For the 6th step, we have a body turn of 1/8 to the left. For the 7th step, we have a body turn of 3/8 to the left. For the steps 8 till 10, we have a body turn of 1/8 to the left. Timing. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1. 2, 3, 4 and 1. Tips and notes. A very important matter here is the correct use of the leading. We use allowing and shaping leading in which we start from a fun position and on the 5th step the leader raises the left arm to indicate a turn to left for the follower. And we finish in open position with left to right hand hold. Another important matter is that on the 5th step the follower must come to the right side of the leader in order to finish with the right sides facing each other. Also, don't forget to keep the correct posture. so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to be in touch with all of our videos coming up. And check out our previous syllabus of Cha-Cha-Cha Basics. See you at the next one.